A new study warns that e-cig users could be inhaling several toxic metals. The study in Environmental Health Perspectives found half of the 56 e-cigs they examined ignited unsafe levels of lead, chromium, manganese, and/or nickel. The levels of toxins varied greatly from device to device. Researchers also say they do not know if the metals are chemically leaching from the coil or vaporizing when it is heated. Their report warns that constant inhalation of these metals has been linked to lung, liver, and brain damage, along with various forms of cancer. Matt Uris for CBS 11 News.